I started working at a medical cannabis dispensary in 2006, and you will never believe the things that I learned there. The first is that very few people were actually coming in to get high. People were coming in every single day to feel better. And that's when I knew the power that cannabis had to change people's lives.